Ino kusaba kugenda maso guno mwezi ogwokutaano tugenda n'okubikkulirwa ensibuko. Mukama abawe ekisa mujje tusabe. Yangu tusabe buli kye weewulirako obulwadde buganye kino bakujjanjabye tobitegeera. Kintu kikulumba n'okitugoosa byosibye ogenze ku lusozi ekintu kiganye. Jangu musale z'okubikkulirwa mwezi ogwokutaano. Osomesebwe otegeera omwoyo gw'olina okulwana nagwo.
Mbagala nnyo
mbalinze n'ekya weetuli ku lwokusatu.
Mujje
tusabe
Mukama
atubikkulire ensibuko
n'omwoyo
gukuyigganya
kati
otandika okusaba
kubira
ddala ogwo
gw'otegedde
ogwo
weebaayo
omulala
nagwo
Mukama agukubikkulire
nagwo
oguteeke ku
ttaka newegi
n'abakumi
newegi
n'abalukumi
kijja
kukubibwa ku
lulo.
Buli kyenda mwemu
Verse 6 and 7 to 8. In Turkey, wherever you're watching from,
where is it?
Send that. Send your question. And get to know it and get revelation. You fight against that. Times of fighting against things you don't know, they have ended. Come and fight against what you know. Those in outside countries, follow us, send your question. It will be answered.
In
the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, the full month, we are about the origin.
Amen.
And knowing the demon controlling your life with sickness and bad omens, killing your works and money, come and get revelation about it. Fight against what you know. God will do you good. He will bless you. I leave you with Jeremiah 33:3. The Bible says, come and I'll answer you. I show you great and unsearchable things you don't know. There is a problem which you don't know. Come and God will reveal it through the paths of the tired. Surely you'll have peace to fight against what you know. May God bless you. I'm waiting for you tomorrow evening. Come, go morning in the evening. Come here to the altar so we pray. We get revelation. We be taught. We be learned. By the time it's time to pray, you will overcome that thing. May God bless you. I'm waiting for you tomorrow.
Mueraba.
Goodbye.